Parent tip: adjusting to a new place.
My name is Margie, and my family and I recently moved from Okinawa, where we lived on a military base, and my husband and I are going through a divorce, and so my kids and I moved here to Colorado. There are a lot of big changes with divorce. Not to mention, I mean, if you have to move or change your whole set of friends. Coming here was not only the culture shock of military life to civilian life, but also in Okinawa, Japan to Colorado. And I just started taking them out and doing things. We go on bike rides, we go hiking, we play outside at the park, just showing them the wonderful things about Colorado. So I'm continuing to do that every time we can. It is a little bit different because their dad is deployed. He does go to different countries. Right now he's living in another country.